my work, because I don't have a specialty, for example, I don't write or I don't compose or I don't have a particular talent, say, on the stage. I see myself more of a director, somebody who actually puts together different media. And because I work with computers, very often what we're trying to do is match this media so that it creates a piece that is made out of visuals, out of sound, out of interaction, out of movement. So for example, this work right here depends on people to be tracked and to perform and for the visuals to react to their presence. In a way, the kind of art that I'm interested in creating is art that is out of control, out of my control. It's really existing only when people participate in the work. So in that sense, I still see myself as coming more from the performing arts than the traditional visual arts.